Please, I want a big round of applause to Commissioner Gort.
First of all, I hope you kids go back to school. I make sure you know how important it is to learn. I think it's very important. We're going to try to help you to get enough material. Antes que nada, quiero dar las gracias a todas las personas que nos están apoyando. Es importante que los niños tengan los materiales suficientes para que empiecen el colegio. El colegio, la educación, lo mejor que ustedes pueden hacer por sus hijos. Así que gracias por estar aquí y esperamos que y sobre todo los sponsors que nos están ayudando. En este momento queremos anunciar dos personas más. Thank you, God bless you all. I want everyone to make all A's.
You heard that. Commissioner wants you to make great A's and B's only. Now we have Jordana from Young Dreams, and all the volunteers from Young Dreams, City Church, and all your volunteers, and San Vicente de Paul, thank you so much. You and your volunteers, we could not make this happen without their assistance and their help. I got them up here, and I want them to say something. City Church, talk to me.
Wait a minute, we also have to thank Ralph and all our staff that's over here that will do a lot of the work to put this together. Thank you, Ralph and the staff. City Church.
So we want to say thank you to our community and to all the City Church volunteers and all the volunteers across every organization, because when we all come together, we all become better. So we believe in working together to become better, and we hope and pray for you to have a great, successful school year. We hope that this event has blessed you and your families, and we pray that your homes are filled with peace. Amen? So thank you, Commissioner. Thank you, all of you.
Thank you, City Church. Thank you so much. And here we got Victor Martell from San Vicente de Paul.
Principalmente vamos a darle las gracias a Willy Gort, porque Willy Gort sí sabe estar al lado de su familia, que son ustedes. Willy Gort es el que ha proporcionado que ustedes vengan hoy a recoger sus juguetes, a que vengan a recoger sus mochilas. Eso es importante. Quiero compartir con ustedes algo. Hoy a las 4 de la mañana me levanté para venir para acá y estaba lloviendo. Lloviendo salvajemente en mi casa, allá en el Southwest. Y dije, Señor, por favor, dame un día lindo para los niños. Y vean eso. Vean esto que lo está proporcionando precisamente nuestro Dios. Y gracias, comisionado, por hacer estos eventos para la gente que necesita, para sus hermanos, que son los pobres, los niños que están en esta área, que necesitan esa mochila. Muchas gracias por venir y que Dios lo bendiga a todos.
Muchas gracias, San Vicente de Paul y todos sus voluntarios. Y ahora, Young Dreams, Jordana, say something. Please, please. Thank you, Perry Ellis. Thank you, Perry Ellis, for donating your time, donating your space, donating your employees.
And thank you for coming. We do it all for you guys.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.